A video posted by a Russian reporter shows that Russian/DNR forces use the BM-21 Grad MLRS with bombs, incendiary shells, and attacked Ukrainian positions in the Avdiivka area.